Amy Medford with Medford Knife and Tool. Knives on the table today, headed to Nashville Tactical Lounge. Greg just got back from the Meet the Makers event. I hear that went over swimmingly. So I want you to reach out to Mark and Calvin. They're the father-son team at Nashville Tactical. Greg couldn't talk enough about the coolness of their spot and the little mall that they're in. It's kind of an antique mall. 1300 Clinton Street, Suite 129, Nashville. 615-601-7095 is the phone number, and let's see what's headed their way. All right, starting off down here, we have an old school tumble handle, so very bare bones, TFF1 with a Vulcan blade, flamed hardware, and a brushed and flamed clip. Sometimes less is more, folks. That's the first one. Second one, Vulcan blade, just straight up silver stained glass with this antique bronze hardware and clip. And the third one also sports that silver stained glass, but the two-tone pivot screws are green, like this glowing green with rose pink flats. Oh my God, and the spacers. They're pink with green down in the center. Holy shit. And then this green on the perimeters and rose or pink flats. Wow, I love the spacers, those two-tone ones. Wow, they creep up on you. Another TFF1 here, S45 DLC, faced in galaxy flamed handle. Oh shit, look at that clip. Oh shit, look at that clip. With a PVD spring and hardware, very nice. Kind of subtle, I like how subtle that one is. This one here, the bell of the ball on the table, I would venture to say. That green really bounces off. With that Be Blessed cement undertone, green lightning, PVD hardware and breaker, and that neon green clip with an S45 Vulcan drop point blade. Fantastic. Then we have two slim MIDI Marauders, both in Tanto, S45 DLC. This looks like our Tsunami flamed handle with PVD hardware, and there's that Tsunami clip. Very cool. And then the last one has Bank scroll filigree, laser engraved on the handle. Very classic Western style black handles with flamed hardware and a little bit of that on the back with the brushed and flamed clip. So a small batch, but sexy nonetheless. Reach out to Mark and Calvin at Nashville Tactical Lounge in Nashville, Tennessee. Keep watching the videos. Till the next time, peace.